Students, I'm going to show you a couple of cool tricks here for when you're working with Google Drawings. So one thing you can do is you can do a Google image search for the word gradient and then the word texture. So I'm going to minimize this. Here I'm at the Google search engine right here. You'll notice up here I have right here it's an images tab or images button. You just click on that and type in the word gradient. So here I'm going to copy that right here. Okay, so this will give you some gradients. These are some cool different backgrounds. You can find some different things like this. It'll show you related images, so you can kind of get lost really quickly here and find some cool stuff. Also at the top, you can click these buttons as well. So those two different things too. The other word that you can search for is the word texture. So I'll copy that. So I'm going to put the word texture in my Google image search. So here you have these different buttons here. So you might decide that you want to search for wood. You might decide you want a repeatable pattern. I don't know. There's all kind of different stuff. And like, you can take those things away by clicking the X. Okay. Maybe there's lava. Let's check that out. Now, if you find something really cool that you like, you can highlight the image, and then you can right-click and choose Copy Image. Okay. And then when you go into your Google Drawings, let's see if I can get that here. Okay. You can actually paste that into Google Drawings. Okay. And it's pretty easy to scale something up. You just drag the corners. So I've got a really cool background now that I searched on Google Images, and all I did was search for the word texture. The other word was gradient, texture. Okay, so here's my cool background. Now, the other thing you can look for is a website called Cool Text. So here it is, it's cooltext.com. And you might decide that you want to do a cool logo like this. Like I might decide that I'm going to do Mr. Mitter. And you can change the text size on this. I'm going to create the logo. And all I need to do now is just hit copy image. And I can bring that into here and just paste. Okay? So I got some cool stuff going on right now. Very easy. Just go to cooltext.com. And search for the words texture and then also the word gradient, and you'll find some cool stuff.